6:38 is the time, and we do want to turn to this now because this is a big deal, a heads up for students and parents in the McGuffey School District this morning. Classes have been canceled today as the teacher strike is set to get underway. We want to bring in Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber DeCocha live with what has now led up to this strike and how long the teachers could be out. Amber.
Yeah, talks to avert a strike on Friday ended with no deal. That means that 165 teachers here in the McGuffey School District will be on strike today. Now, a letter was sent home on Friday with students to tell parents about the situation. This strike is the result of bargaining that's gone on since December of 2008. The teachers and the district have been not able to reach an agreement on a new contract. Now, at this time, there's no word on exactly how long the strike will last. That will be up to the State Department of Education. Some parents say the strike has forced them to scramble to find help.
A lot of families are going to have trouble finding babysitters and everything like that, pay extra for daycare, but you got to do what you got to do.
Now, we're at this hour. Things are pretty quiet right now, but we're going to continue to monitor the situation. We can tell you that at the last day of school here is set for June 11th. That was pushed back because of all the snow days this last winter. We can also tell you that it's likely that no more than 4 days will go on with this strike because they're required to have that 180 days of education, and they're required to have that before June 15th. Again, we'll continue to monitor the situation. For now, they're reporting live. Amber DeCocha, Channel 4 Action News.